Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. Welcome to our episode of Fishing World. We'll do our spin. You know, the usual. This game crashes right soon to start the game. I don't know. Anyways, just give it a minute. Let it do its thing. Anyways, we completed, five challenges yesterday. And I also did a couple of the daily quests as well. We were working on the Black Crappie. Yeah, I think that's where we're at. I think that's where we're at exactly at. Might actually go put the grasshopper on. Only got a couple of those. Thought I had grasshoppers. I guess I don't. Alright, so we use crickets then. Excuse me. Huh. I think crash this play, but you know. I'm gonna check on the daily quest, see what we got. We got Graylin gotta do. Catch 3 brook trout using cheese. Okay, so we'll set that. Catch 2 blue catfish in Mississippi River. Accept that. Catch a 12.8 muskie. We can do that. I'm not gonna do sturgeon. 17.4 pound pike at Hill Retreat at night in River Store. Maybe we can do that one. Catch a white perch. Using maggot, maybe that one too. We might be able to do that one. We could do almost all these, man. So this might be a longer video, guys, because we could use some more food to get some more energy. So let's definitely do this. Let's get this black crop. You know what? We're gonna make a bar with that. We're gonna work on these right now. All right, so we're at Lullaby. We'll do the easiest first. Might just go there. We'll go there first, actually. Brook trout is easy. What the hell? Hey, let me go there. Am I already at Mississippi? Gap sense. Are there brook trout here? No. What are you doing? Thank you. Okay, we're just gonna go to a random lake for a moment. Something ain't working right here. There we go. I don't know why it wouldn't change. Okay, it says use cheese. I think it might change the rod to... Okay, I'm trying to scare the ripple. I think we need three brook trout. Every time when I start this game up, the game crashes as soon like 1 minute after. Might go back to the other rod here if I cannot for the life of me get a brook trout on this rod. And I need to do looking up if the yellow bullet is really that size. Christ, it's like the size of a regular fat catfish. Bullheads are supposed to be a small catfish, not like big. It's like weigh like about a pound or two. Not no 16 angel rods. Pretty nice size saddle. Carnal catfish. God damn drum. Alright, channel catfish. Yeah. Two more cheese. I actually have something here that might work for the trouts. I guess we're not gonna get it. I expect to catch it the way it is. It must be biased. Weird luck. Cheese is right there, so it does work. Cost 10. Not doing it. But so record is 10 pounds. So maybe we can use Gary Rod after all. Wait, I thought I put the rod on. Did I not put the clip? That brook trout is there. Okay, I think we're gonna stick with this one. Might be an art brook trout, the size of the shadow. Yep. Okay, I think we need one more. Might be another one. Yeah, I think this is another one. This one be done then. More clams or oysters, what we call it. Okay, level up. White perch. These maggot. Alright, we can do that. How do they not have maggots? Alright, so need one white perch only. Like crappy. It'd be a white perk. There you go. Just stop giving baits. Which one want gold bars? I mean, the one that earlier did a couple days ago gave me gold bars for pleading. That's a smallmouth bass. We'll go there next. Grasshopper. I have no grasshoppers. If I remember correctly, the smallmouth bass counted towards a challenge too. Might go put an iron rod on. Yeah, I think so. That's a brookie, don't want you though. White perch. This one could be a bass. Be a warmouth too. That was nice and decent. I have been here for no. Yeah, I do have some here for smallmouth. It attracts larger smallmouth, that's why it changed its rod. Crazy fish there. one's fighting different. Stop wasting stuff of mine. Ask me that the chum should work for what it's supposed to be used for, not just random fish. The stuff's not cheap and it makes you think that this all this chum buying is nothing but a money grab for them. See? I'm just going to change the rod to the original rod here. Hope for the best. Come on, stop it. That ain't no smallmouth bass. That's not even. Maybe. If you got the right size shadow for one. Yeah, I'm about to be done with this one because I'm just not gonna bother with it anymore. I have to buy a new rod here soon. I think when this gets down to 2 hearts, I'm gonna sell this rod. Trying to salvage what I can get out of it. I'll probably have to buy a rod that's somewhat similar to this with silver. They're probably gonna have poor casting ability. Or not as many hearts either. This probably toward one challenge. I bet that was the blue catfish, you dumb damn game. Stupid ass. Different fish, paddlefish. One. Or try for this panel. It's captured here. The bullhead. pick him. A press bar jump sent me a pain in the ass. After another. That's a fairly good sized shovel. Battle, not shovel. I'm good at these damn things anyways. What you get for, you know what, I don't know. You know, we're not gonna get gold, no matter what we do. I'm gonna go back here. That's 10 bleaks. This might be a bleak. No middle. Again, this fish should be hard to get. Minnow again. Alright guys, did our best. I'm gonna try to end it here. If you guys like the video, make sure you hit the like button. If you guys want, you guys subscribe as well. Thank y'all for your support, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye guys.